Greetings from your state commander. May 8th is VE Day. Victory in Europe Day marks the day toward the end of World War II when fighting against Nazi Germany came to an end. On May 8th, 1945, Prime Minister Winston Churchill at 3 p.m. announced on the radio that the war in Europe had come to an end following Germany's surrender. The Veterans of Foreign Wars Department in Washington honors and remembers our World War II veterans and their sacrifices on this historic date. Thank you.